Oh, I'm not gonna do that. What
lemon
flavor?
Lemon sugar.
Lemon sugar. What do you think?
Oh, very good.
Here is part two of my Central Florida vlog, and in this video, I go to Lake Nona, Kissimmee, and an amazing place in Claremont called Twisted Sugar. Enjoy! Lake Nona is definitely one of Central Florida's fastest growing areas. It's not too far from the airport or from downtown Orlando, and there's just so many great options as far as food, as far as places to hang out with friends or family. In the Lake Nona Town Center, there's so many great restaurants. I have had pizza at the Park Pizza and Brewing Company, but this time I decided to try Chroma Modern Bar and Kitchen, and I went for lunch. It was just me eating, so this charcuterie board was a little big for one person, but it was delicious, and they have great selections for drinks. I decided to try a beer that's actually brewed at the Park Pizza and Brewing Company, and it was very good. There's such an artistic feel walking through this area. There's murals, there's statues like this beautiful one of the dog, and there's just always so much to look at. Lots of trees, green space, just a perfect place to bring kids, hang out. Every Friday night from 6 to 9 at the Lake Nona Town Center, they have Art After Dark. It's right by Chroma Modern Bar and Kitchen. And it's basically just a bunch of displays of art and music. There's all kinds of booths of different things that people are selling. It's a great place to go on Friday nights. But my favorite place in Lake Nona is definitely Boxy Park. So during the week, it doesn't open till 5 p.m. So I didn't actually get to go there today, but at night and on the weekends when it opens earlier, it's just an awesome place to hang out with friends or family. It's like 30,000 square feet of outdoor space where they have everything from a kid's playground, volleyball, you can bring your dog, it's dog friendly. They have tons of different food options, a full bar, and music. It's just a cool place to hang out. You definitely need to check out Boxy Park. When I usually think of Kissimmee, Florida, I think of lots of tourist areas near Disney, lots of t-shirt shops, but Kissimmee has really grown and there's a lot of new options for not only tourists, but for locals. One of the coolest new places in the last year or so is Sunset Walk in Margaritaville. Besides some of the chain restaurants that have been there for a while, there are some brand new restaurants and brand new places to hang out at Sunset Walk. My favorite of all the places at Sunset Walk is The Wharf. It's a great place to go for not only live music and great drinks, but they have oysters and so many great seafood options. We got the lobster roll and the salmon BLT. When I go to a place like this, I usually get a margarita on the rocks with salt, maybe a strawberry daiquiri. But this time the waiter suggested something different. He said, "Do you want to try our new frozen old fashions?" And I was like, "An old fashioned that's frozen?" It was so good. Besides The Wharf, some of the other great places at the Sunset Walk are Estefan's Kitchen, which is Emilio and Gloria Estefan's place. Super cute vibe. I haven't actually tried their food, but I sat outside at the bar. It's really nice. And it overlooks an outdoor stage with a grass area and just a cool place to hang out. And there's also an amazing coffee shop called The Flower Cafe. The Flower Cafe is filled with great looking pastries, lots of great coffees. I got my usual, an iced vanilla latte. It's just a really cute coffee shop. Now, if you're looking for barbecue, which is my husband's absolute favorite type of food, they have a place called Lizzie's Memphis Style Barbecue. And we really liked it. I have to say the service was top notch. Like, they were right on it. I mean, I know it's hard to get great service right now, and Lizzie's has great service. As far as food, he got the ribs and also tried a brisket sandwich, and I got the smoked ham sandwich, and it was really tasty. And then they have these great fries. that are just thin enough to enjoy. I definitely suggest checking out the Sunset Walk at Margaritaville. They keep adding more and more. There's a movie theater. There's so much to do out there. There's obviously Margaritaville Resort, and then there's a water park. But these are just some of the restaurants that I really enjoyed out at the Sunset Walk. Another city in Central Florida that's seen tremendous growth in the last couple years is Claremont, specifically downtown Claremont. There are new breweries, a ton of new restaurants, new shops, and I could probably do a whole video on this city, which I might. But today, I went to Claremont for one specific reason. Being the dessert person that I am, I needed to go to the grand opening of Twisted Sugar. The best cookies you will have. They are, mark my words, better than crumble. They are very soft. Twisted Sugar has so many different flavors of cookies. You know, Crumble changes them every week and they might get two or three new ones each week, but Twisted Sugar has all of the flavors sitting out, like 12 different flavors at least, and there is literally something for everyone. My ultimate favorite is the cookies and cream. It has caramel on it, it has chocolate on it, I think it has a little bit of salt maybe because it tastes like a salted caramel cookies and cream. But I also love their chocolate chip. I love their sugar cookie. They put sprinkles on it for me. They have a snickerdoodle that's fantastic. And as you can see here, my stepdad loves the lemon cookie.
Lemon sugar.
Lemon sugar, what do you think?
Oh, very good.
I'm telling you, Twisted Sugar is where it's at. You need to check it out. It's in downtown Claremont and it's delicious. Have a wonderful week. I will see you in my next video. Remember, if you're not already subscribed, feel free to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and follow me on Instagram at everythingerinelliott. Have an awesome week. Bye.